Welcome to Frankfurt, Germany.
Third ECP, you really made it.
Yeah, I think we made it. 2 years ago, we started with really nothing. And today we have over 800 people from all over the world here in Frankfurt, from 40 nations.
So you support those people on a chemical base using material that's there in their lands, constructing.
Yes, we use desert sand or other impure material, which we bind to a super strong concrete. And out of this super strong concrete, we make Lego-like blocks. And this enables everybody to build their own houses.
Representing the Young Chemists, Jung Chemiker Forum from Deutschland, and International Young Chemist Network worldwide.
So I'm here working for Solvay Ventures as the Managing Director for Europe.
What are you looking for at ECP?
Well, today we're looking for innovative startups with whom Solvay can partner up with, and also with their venture capital fund, also invest in equity stakes in innovative chemical startups.
What does this event do good for you?
What I like about this event is, one, it's very well run. It's in Frankfurt, so it's easy access from Paris. And there's also a very good quality companies that do present. So we do mostly one-on-one meetings with startups and other partners. So it's very efficient, and it's in and out in a day, and there's good deal flow. Honestly, it's one of the best conferences in Europe for us.
My name is Wolfgang Schmidt. I represent Turkish Petrol Bilgileri.
ECP Hoşamadit.
Novo Holdings is a large life science investor located in Copenhagen.
How come you are investing in chemistry industry?
We look into the life sciences area where you meet chemistry. Industrial biotech is my area.
I'm representing Syngene International Limited from India.
How come you're related to the chemical industry?
We support in chemical synthesis, chemical development and manufacturing of lot of small molecules which go in various industries, including pharmaceutical and non-pharmaceutical industries.
ECP is exactly what we are looking for.
I get to meet lot of potential customers, and then the networking who can refer me to the potential customers in the future.
I'm here for Sustainanalyze. So it's a company based in Utrecht in Netherlands, and we are basically an IT company.
Indresmat is an industrial chemical startup that is developing different projects for the thermoset polyurethane market, and we are here in the ECP for joining a very good ecosystem.
DENSE has a number of industry sectors where we are advising clients in specific industries, also in the chemical industry.
Here at ECP, I represent the company Merck, a vibrant science and technology-driven company.
In what areas are you active yourself?
My personal task is to identify cooperation partners here at the ECP that I can cooperate with on the coatings and plastics industry raw materials.
I am representing Nurion and specifically Imagine Chemistry, the collaborative innovation program we run within Nurion.
The ECP offers me very nice contacts that I can selectively choose, and I get a lot of companies in touch with company Merck.
A must-attend event?
I think the ECP is a must-attend event for me. I do that actually for the second time now, and I will be back next year as well.
We do definitely find the right matches here. I've already spoken to a few organizations that could help us in finding the right partners.
I think we need such a business partnering, to bring the chemical companies and innovators along the chemical value chain together to accelerate innovation and to make the best out of it what we have already in our hands. I think we are really fixed in the international calendar, we have to say, and we also fixed already the dates for the number 4 and number 5 of European chemistry partnering.
And a super premiere takes place within the podium discussion at end of day.
This is really a highlight of this day, because the final panel under the buzzword New Plastics Economy will be the first chemistry forum, and this is the further development of ECP to a global think tank around chemistry.